Out to center ice for Batherson. That pass was touched, so no icing on the play. And Blackwood plays it away from Norris. The loose puck goes to Giroux. Bo Giroux plays it across to Kleven. Winds and shoots, scores! And Tyler Kleven's got his first National Hockey League goal. 3-1 Ottawa as Kleven gets his first in his 39th game.
Puck gets thrown up the wall. Pinched off right there. And what a pass by Claude Giroux to get it to Kleven. And this is a bit of a screen by Batherson as you see him pivot to grab that puck out of the net. But Batherson gets in the eyes of Blackwood at the last second as he goes across. And look at the reaction on the bench.